Happy Easter. Happy Valentine's Day, everyone!
Hi there, nice to meet you all. My name is Scarlett Smooches. I'm another new plush that was received a few days ago. I'm 16 years old. My birthday is on January 14th, and my voice is Annette.
Hello there, my name is Samara Sunrise, and I'm also a new plush that was received on the same day along with Scarlett. I'm 13 years old. My birthday is on November 26th, 2010, and my voice is Ava.
The Franklin family. The new plushies introduction.
My name is Sierra Sunset. I'm a new plush that was received on Christmas a few days ago. I'm 16 years old. My birthday is on September 16th, and my voice is Luna.
Hi there, my name is Rusty. I was a new plush received on November 9th, 2023. I'm 14 years old. My birthday is on July 11th, and my voice is Roger.
Hey there, my name is Opal. I'm another new plush received on the same day along with Sierra Sunset. Anyway, I'm 14 years old. My birthday is on April 13th, 2009, and my voice is Libby.
Merry Christmas, everyone. All for a family. Thanksgiving. My brother.
Elena, hi there, bestie.
Why hello there, Grayson.
Meet the dwarves on high school.
Why hi there. My name is Elena. I'm the girl who loves making anyone's lives a living hell. I am the leader of this crew, the Dark Sunrise crew. Soon me and my friends will defeat the Sunshine crew and cause destruction around Vian City. We are also evil as the Reapers, the Fiery Dark Wave Limited Warriors, the Holland Gang, etc.
What's up? My name is Nom. Some of you know who I am. I'm the co-leader of the crew. I'm coming to make you guys think anyone isn't sorry at all.
Hello, my name's Ollie. I like to scam people and help my friends out.
The name's Dominic, but you can call me Tom for short. I love to use my powers for evil and causing destruction with my friends.
My name's Layla. I am Elena, Nikki, Jackie, Carrie, Lindsay, Lunan, Tomine, Holland, Grayson, and Ollie's best friend. I'm also the girl who loves listening to music that my arch enemy Kayla hates. Soon, I'll find ways to help my friends defeat the Sunshine crew.
Why hello there everyone. My name's Nicole, but you can call me Nikki for short. I am the girl who is the leader of the Sinister Seven, and also loves to make anyone's nightmare come to reality. So watch out.
What the hell is up? My name's an emissary. I'm one of the members that loves to torture and make everyone think what crew they're messing with. Better watch out.
My name's Jacqueline, but you can call me Jackie for short. I love to hang out with my evil friends and scaring people half to death.
The name's Harry. I absolutely love putting a lot of chaos around Yon City with my evil friends.
What's up? My name's Holland. A lot of you know who I am from my villainous gang, the Holland Gang. I am one of the newest members in the Dark Sunrise crew and one of the most evil members. Soon me, my gang, and my friends will one day team up to cause more havoc and chaos.
Last but not least, what the hell is up? My name's Grayson. I'm one of the second newest members in the crew. I'm the teenager who is not to be messed with, and the second of the most dangerous members. So beware of the rest of us in the Dark Sunrise crew.
And it's a twins. My ERL friends. ILL.
Hello there everyone. It's Autumn the Cheerful Star Girl here again. This is going to be a truth video about Abinev the New York Finder 2K4. If you still like or neutral to him, I suggest you do not trust him. 1. He keeps on treating Jessica Slider like she's a gift from God. 2. He takes trolls too seriously. 3. He keeps on milking Astro and Maurice King's drama. Not only that, it also caused Astro to feel suicidal and made Maurice quit YouTube, for he keeps on making a bunch of comfort videos. 5. He manipulated people to hate Astro. 6. He cannot handle hate and criticism. 7. He keeps on simping female users, mostly Vicky and Jenna, even though I still like Vicky and Jenna. 8. And finally, he's nothing but a drama milker that cannot handle hate or criticism. So yep, that's why he cannot be trusted and forgiven due to his actions. I also want to give 3 shoutouts to Stacy the Sakura Princess, GoopTip 6, and IceWillow9 for speaking the truth about him. Well, that is all I have to say. This is me signing off. Hey Demi Jean, thanks for inviting me to hang out with you at the park today.
Any time for a great friend like you, Lola. Speaking of that, I'm glad to have a best friend like you.
Same here. I'm glad to have you as one of my best friends, next to Ellie, Rainbow, Leon, and many more.
Yeah, we are awesome best friends. Speaking of that, one day I would like to introduce you to my other friends one day.
Awesome! I can't wait to meet them for the very first time, and maybe I'll introduce you to my sister Quinn.
Same here. I'm also excited to meet Quinn one day. So Lola, what are your favorite hobbies or things to do?
My favorite hobbies are singing, making new friends, playing soccer, doing fashion, watching videos, and many more. What about you, DJ?
Mine is singing karaoke, playing video games, etc., and I absolutely love karaoke.
That is amazing.
Thanks, you.
Anytime, DJ.
Oh, and yes, you can call me by my nickname DJ, since my friends do call me that sometimes.
Cool.
Thanks for watching. Love you and family.
Man, I can't believe that Fox Teviander 19, also known as Edwardle, has an OC girlfriend named Bella. That's it, I'm going to force him to break up with Bella.
A few minutes later.
It's a good day to be at the park. Wouldn't you agree, Bella?
I agree, it is a nice day today, and there is no troublemakers to ruin our day outdoors.
Hey, Emmanuel. I want you to break up with Bella right now.
First of all, I'm not breaking up with Bella, and second of all, you can't force me to break up with her.
Yeah, Lila Emmanuel is not breaking up with me, and that is not going to happen.
Break up with Bella right now.
Did you not hear what we said? Me and Bella are not breaking up, and that is final.
I agree. If you force me and Emmanuel to break up one more time, we are calling your mother, so you better stop.
Break up with Bella, 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 break up with Bella right now.
All right, go home right now. We are calling your mother.
Yeah, we have had enough of you forcing me and Emmanuel to break up with each other. Go home while we call your mother.
Well, I came home.
Lila, I can't believe that you tried to force Emmanuel to break up with his OC girlfriend Bella. That was rude of you to do that. For this, you will be grounded for the rest of this week. Go to your room and think about what you did today.
Yes, Mom.
Thanks for watching.
Hi there, this is Autumn here.
And this is Ace, and today we are talking about taking trolls too seriously. But do not attack any users in this video, since this is only for criticism purposes only. But let's get started.
Guys, if you're taking trolls way too seriously, then you need to stop, because trolls only want attention. You should only just block and ignore them and report them. Yes, we hate trolls, just as much as you all do, but you should not take them too seriously. And yes, some trolls may not have UTTP in their usernames, but you should not troll feed.
Examples of ways to troll feed are making grounded, punishment and killing videos out of them, making user videos out of them, and screenshotting or reacting to them making bad videos out of you. This is not 2018, 2019, 2020, or 2021 anymore, and all of this needs to stop. Troll feeding has been a problem in the community since 2018 by troll feeding. You all are being immature. I'm pretty sure you know a user who goes by the name of Wilson the Psycho Gamer / Perez Productions, who took trolls way too seriously and lied about ignoring them. This was back in 2021 and early 2022. The simplest thing you can do is just block and ignore them and move on from them. There is a saying, don't feed the trolls. This is why they keep making bad videos out of you. All trolls are meant to be ignored. Don't pay attention or listen to them.
So yeah, those aforementioned that I said earlier all need to stop. Not only that, the rant videos, calling out and exposing videos, slandering videos, behavior card videos, and reaction videos need to come to an end, period, and we are being dead serious. Don't even think about doing anything to them. If you do, then it will make the situation worse. Just move on from them. We will say this once, and we better not have to say it again. If you listen to our advice and leave the trolls, then the trolls will get tired and no longer take you extreme.
But anyway, that's all we have to say. Remember, don't troll feed. If you don't troll feed them, they will give up and not take you too seriously. If you've taken trolls too seriously in the past and regret it, then don't worry, it's not the end of the world. You have at least learned your lesson. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe to this channel. This is me and Autumn signing off. Bye.
Gina. G-E-A-N-E. Jane. Happy first day of September.